Hey, what's up, guys? This is JavyGamer500. Welcome back to some more Wii Sports Training. Last episode, we finished the golf ones. In this episode, we're going to do the final one, which is boxing. Here we go. And I need to connect my notebook. Here we go. Alright, so this one's working the bag, but we have to punch the bag as many times as possible. I've gotten platinum medal on this before. Yeah, the brown ones are the easiest one. Crazy. Let's hope I get at least 30. So I think 40 is platinum, I think. Come on! Why is it on the thing? Why are they going all over the place? Platinum. I think 4 is platinum. Anyways, next training, next one, is dodging, I think. Yeah. Your trainer throws ball after ball at you. And I don't know how this is a boxing one, because you don't, like, hit anything at all. All you do is just avoid being hit by balls. I don't understand how that's boxing. I'm getting screwed. I'm doing pretty good, so... Oh my god. Wow, some 68 is pretty good.
You earned silver medal!
Man, if I didn't get hit, I would have probably gotten 90, I think. I don't know. Alright, last one is 9 punches. So this is where we just hit, the thing that the contestant is holding. I don't know what they are, but they're just pads, I guess. Oh, shoot. So yeah, if we hit the contestant, we lose. Every time we hit the contestant, we lose points. Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, I'm trying to hit the orange things. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh my gosh, I'm trying to hit the big one. Oh my god! Ugh, god. 43. Oh well. Alright, well that is it for this episode of Mez. That includes training. In the next episode, we're going to do a fitness test, so thank you all for watching, and we'll see y'all on the fitness test. Goodbye.